showed it up to the last one, but that was still... So when we go by accuracy, right? Obviously, hitting the mid right there is perfect, right? But when we miss, the big thing is just a miss in the frame we're going to catch it. So on down. My framework is like my knees, my head, and my feet. But that's me. Anything you drop off around me, that's the framework. So as long as we're in the framework, we're doing pretty good. So a bad miss would be outside the framework. You only had one bad miss, I don't think. You weren't pitching, right? You're not out there thinking about going right. You weren't trying to get me. You were just saying 1, 2, 3. You were just boom, boom, boom. So we're not trying to go hard, but the velocity is pretty good.
I really don't, the whole thing of it is, there's no pressure. It doesn't matter where the ball goes.
Like, I don't care. I want to see you do two things well. If you stop it, you throw it over the roof that time. Okay, but you have two goals. Two goals. One is not to hit your mic. And you have to get through the gap. And then hit it through the gap. Okay? I don't care where the ball goes. Those two things well. Hold that, throw a little softer, hold that balance until the ball hits. Get really comfortable on that left foot. Yes. good. Oh, that's good. And you know what's even better is that you took a hop forward. Why is that good? Yeah, you're moving that way, right? Never trying to throw a big pitch, you're going to do the right thing for the body. Okay. That's it, ball. Two for you. Okay, John, you got it. Alright. Let's go and throw a few now. Now, I mean, it's unrealistic. I mean, obviously, you have to have the training. I want you to make sure you're balancing that leg until the ball hits my mitt. So get comfortable there. Don't worry about where the ball goes. Don't worry about that. I want to hold well and stay in that front. No, just wait until it hits. Don't hit for me. But don't come down like, oh my God. A little out of control, okay? So I want you to be a little calmer. When you break your hand, everything is pitching, break that, boils back down to when you break your hand. So if you just break your hand a little calmer, it doesn't need to slow or primarily do it. Just be relaxed when you do it, okay? Be relaxed when you break your hand. What you're doing now is you're just lobbing it. You're taking really tough. You're ready to fire. I promise it'll be easier. Better. Now, will we do this in the game? No. We can take a line drive in the face. You don't want to do this. We're going to have balance.